for the spring here. So we have the SD40-2 on the tracks. We're gonna start it up, check out some sounds, and give it a test run. So I'm gonna start up the layout and give it some track power, and we'll see how it performs. Good sound on this. It's pretty similar to the Tsunami 2, even though it's Econami. It's a really good speaker from what I can tell. So it has a pretty good volume on it. So it's gonna do a little space back here and see if it. Alright. Just making sure that was working. So before we get on to it, we're going to try out some functions, so move over here where you can see the headlight and all that wonderful stuff. So there's your headlight, and also our ditch lights. They don't flash because RJ Corman locomotives are not equipped with flashing or alternating ditch lights. So that is prototypical, and it's pretty good for anything. And we got the horn. Sounds pretty good. We also got the bell. So this is the basic functions. There are numerous other functions, but we'll just keep it basic for this video. But let's give it some speed and see how it runs. Pretty good. So we're going to wrap this review up by showing you a clip of a locomotive pulling some freight cars. Thank you for watching.